This is how to make stop motion pictures. First, make a clay model. As you can see, mine is a man. And then move, and then take a picture. And then move the piece very slightly. And then take another picture. And then move the piece very slightly again. Then take another picture. And do this procedure until you're happy with it. Then put it on the computer and then edit it like a film. Here's how it looks.